Okay, that's the last of 10.
Who's got breakfast?
Okay, with the roasting sticks, some bread, some peanut butter, Operation Breakfast Toast.
You know, I brought some bananas. They're full of vitamins and potassium. That's really good for you, and that's a great thing, right? Are you excited for breakfast? Some protein, yes. Some vitamins, and...
Oh, did you hear that?
Hear what?
Shh. It's a bear!
Bear! Sounded much bigger than a raccoon, but even if it was a giant raccoon, they could be pretty dangerous, you know.
Did we get the roasting sticks?
Yep.
Oh no, I dropped the bananas.
Oh, got them.
Did anyone grab the peanut butter or the silverware box? I'm starving.
Here you go.
I guess we could do it like Elvis and make peanut butter and banana sandwiches. Even though there wasn't time to toast the bread.
Has anyone seen the bread?
Oh, got it right here. Time for an assembly line of sandwiches while we drive. Did you know that the assembly line was invented by Henry Ford?
Yes, you've told us 100 times.
Do you have any honey?
Oh, here's the honey. Here, we got honey.
Great.
Has anyone seen the pole or the juice cups or the marshmallows?
Oh. No, but I do see a camping store. The sign says 12 miles to go. We can probably live without the cups, but I bet they have extra tent poles.
Probably not marshmallows.
It seems like, even when we don't quite have it all together, or when we're afraid, God provides us with what we need. No more, no less. Sure, we forgot some things. And we may not even have the toast or the s'mores, but we'll always have plenty to eat.
And plenty of love and laughs, too. Did you know that laughter really is the best medicine? Doctors say that it helps.
Yeah.
But marshmallows are pretty good, too.
Yeah, well, got a song for that, my friend.
Let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.